This is also from the Obscene Menace Beyond, and it's called Cognitive Sedation Butchery.